Hello, I am Dr. Devananda, head of the Department of Cardiothoracic Surgery at Manipal Hospitals. I have been practicing cardiac surgery for the last 18 years. Now, following mitral valve repair, based on the approaches we use, either regular sternotomy where we cut the breastbone and do the surgery, or we do it through a smaller incision in the right part of the chest, one can resume activities anywhere from 4 weeks to 6 weeks. Repair as such probably wouldn't require much, but underlying ventricular pathology, if the function of the heart is very good to start with, probably one can resume activities by 3 to 4 weeks of post-operative period. Now, on the contrary, if the underlying heart function was quite low to start with, one might have to take little rest for longer time and get back to the normal activities. In either case, with the repair, yes, one can get back to the activities more or less the same time as a replacement.